staging in there against the boards. Still holding it, and it's played around. Whoa, good hit by the official as he rattles down. Hagman takes one off the mask, and now the loose puck in front of the net. Hagman's hurt after the collision with the official as Greg Kimmerly laid him out with a terrific body check. Well, maybe not terrific, but here's staging with it anyway. Around back of the net, Stepniak looks for Hagman. Stepniak still with it. Back into the corner for Hagman. Left for Stajan. Stajan trying to wrap around. No, comes back to the blue line. Finger does well to settle it down. Hagman gets his high pass under control. Nifty move there. Another nifty move to get to the front of the net. Scores! Holy mackerel! What a play by Niklas Hagman! And the Leafs have the lead.
He's got it on a string, folks, in this one. This is an incredible goal. Now, before the goal, Hagman maybe got a wake-up call. Oops! As he walks right into the official, and then the puck almost gets him. Ah, you know, you get your hat adjusted, and then here's the end result. And what a play this is. Stepniak will throw the puck behind the net, and little give and go with Stajan back to Hagman. Here comes Hagman to the left side of your screen, and here he comes. This is a thing of beauty, folks. One, two, three. Goal. What a play.
What a great goal.